What's up, y'all? It's the Marginite. It's time for another one. So, man, it seems like, how should I put this? Lucasfilm, you will be getting what you deserve. It seems like this whole whirlwind of everything that's going on, right? You got the hit piece that came out from rewriting Ripley. Then you had the rap doing some stuff. Then it got put up by Yahoo Entertainment, right? This whole thing about the fandom. And it's not even just this right now. It seems this entire stretch, ever since The Last Jedi, has been just a piss poor way to handle your company, your fans, aka your paying customers. And it's just being brought to the light. And by that, I did a video, what was it, last week, where George Lucas basically was saying, you know, he put the little jab inside the kidney, a little quick jab in the kidney to Disney, basically saying, like, this ain't really my vision anymore, whatever, blah blah blah. And lo and behold, and big shouts to Yellow Flash, I think he was the first one I saw talk about this. And I want to give a big shout out to the Clownfish team too when we get into that. That video that he put, it wasn't even he put up. It was just a video that he was answering some questions, whatever. It's gone. It's been privated, you know, off YouTube. You can no longer see it. So my thing is, and you know, when we talk about what I was talking about, like how everything's been going on, y'all not going to get rid of this. Your legacy for what you've done to Star Wars will never go away. No matter you delete George Lucas videos, you try to get, Ethan's stuff taken down because we, you know, those threads has been pulled out, the stating that you kind of had your hands inside the pie with all these little hit pieces that put on the fandom. So we're not going to go away, and your legacy isn't going to go away. And that's the main thing I want you to understand. Keep trying. Try all you might. The fandom menace, aka the fandom nemesis that you have created, we are your nemesis. We will never go away. Delete a picture, delete a video here. Try to do hit pieces there. Ain't going to change the fact he made a crap movie. But anyway, let's get to real quick what I was talking about. And like I said, big shouts to the Clownfish fam over there. They got the Pirates and Princesses thing here, and this is actually by WDW Pro. It says, George Lucas' interview about the losing control of Star Wars is hitting on YouTube. So, you go all the way down here, it goes through everything, but let's skip that because this thing is annoying me with the ads. But this is the only place that I can see where you can get an actual grasp of it, and shouts to Star Wars Theory. If you go down here, and it says, watch the full video here, this is the link of the interview that he had there with the kids, and boom, when you check it out, video's been private, unavailable. So it is gone. It is gone. And my point being is, again, like I said, you can try everything. We're going to be here. My videos is going to be up here. Everybody's videos are going to be up here because I play by the rules for YouTube. I can give you those jabs you need and play by YouTube's rules. As long as I'm playing by YouTube's rules, they're not going to take my videos down. So I may have a small following now, but don't think that's going to stay that way. Every day I get more followers. Or should I say subscribers, I should say. Every day I get more subscribers. And if you haven't subscribed, if you like what I'm doing, by all means, go ahead and click that red button. I gotta start simping for myself at this point. But yeah, you know, I'm not going anywhere. And like I said, when a couple years ago, I did a quick tally of the fandom menace, right? And I said we're about 1 million strong. That's just me ballparking it. And I did subtract for overlaps, and we've been gaining momentum ever since then. So please believe, I'm pretty sure that million ain't 1 million anymore. It's probably a lot more than that. So you can sit there and try all you want to try to silence the fandom and get rid of videos that kind of put you some shade on you. But at the end of the day, you got articles like Forbes putting out there saying that you firing Gina Carano was a bad idea. And guess what? Forbes ain't the fandom. Forbes ain't the fandom. That's y'all peoples. And they telling you that you messed something up. Because again, every time this situation comes up with Gina, I always got to say, look at the Auschwitz Memorial. They put up basically the same tweet that Gina put up. If the Auschwitz Memorial can put up that tweet and it's not a problem, why would you fire Gina? It's because you didn't like her. You understand? And not liking somebody ain't a good look when you got a lot of eyes on you, okay? It ain't a good look to fire somebody just because you don't like them. And it's not a good look to go after your fans just because you don't like them. And it seems to be your train of thought. And I'm going to tell you, it's your legacy from this point on, you might as well say from 2012, since you got your hands on it and deleted the EU. I can't state enough how effed up your whole legacy is going to be. Because it is. It is. It's going to stay that way. There's nothing you can do at this point that's going to change the fact of that. I don't even care if you get George Lucas back himself to do a movie. It's still under the Disney umbrella. And Kathleen Kennedy is still the boss over there. And surprisingly enough, I haven't heard anything from Kathleen. Surprisingly enough. Could that be that she only shows up when good things happen? Yeah, she only shows up when good things happen. So, again, piss poor management. Your legacy will be that of you being a complete and total F up. And you can try all you might. The fandom's going to be here. We're going to be here. And trying to silence us, you cut one head off, two more come in its place. Almost like the Hydra. But anyway, how do you guys feel about Disney's legacy and how do you feel about George Lucas's interview? Well, I shouldn't even say his interview, but it was an interview that he was involved in, is now taken down. Let me know in the comments, like, share, subscribe, and of course hit the notification bell so you get my vision to drop them. And remember, you can't be good, you get at it. Peace.